You work hard to provide for yourself and your family, and the wealth you accumulate throughout your life is worth protecting. There are many types of estate planning strategies that can help obtain this goal, and one of them is called a living trust. A living trust is a legal arrangement that allows you control of your assets throughout all stages of your life and beyond. While you are alive and able, upon mental disability, at the time of death, and after death. While you are alive and able, living trusts allow you to control trust assets as you see fit while maintaining your current income tax reporting. Whereas wills only become effective upon death, living trusts are effective during your lifetime and allow assets to be fully accessed while alive and mentally able. Control doesn't just mean access, it also means being able to amend your trust at any time to accommodate changes to beneficiaries, property, assigned trustees, and distribution of assets. Therefore, it is a myth to think that having your assets in a trust means they are stuck or inaccessible. In fact, having a living trust gives you more control over your assets while saving tax dollars, professional fees, and court costs. If you, or both you and your spouse, if you are married, become mentally incompetent from advanced age, disease, or accident, you retain control by managing your incapacity in advance and outlining exactly who is in charge of handling your assets and how they should be distributed. Living trusts also keep these decisions private and avoid the cost, delay, and potential humiliation of guardianship court proceedings. When the trust owner passes away, the living trust provides privacy to the surviving spouse by helping to avoid headaches of probate courts, which can be expensive, inefficient, public, and unnecessary. But assets in a living trust are not probate property, which keeps details private and saves your family from court costs and delays. The surviving spouse continues to maintain control and manages the assets as instructed in the trust. Upon the death of the surviving spouse, the living trust continues to safeguard money for your beneficiaries by providing protection of family assets from not only the claims of the beneficiaries' creditors and divorce claims from their ex-spouses, but also from potential misuse of funds by the beneficiaries themselves. The owner of the living trust can set parameters for how assets can be used in order to protect those assets. Along with asset protection, the living trust can also be designed to avoid estate and transfer taxes. Yes, you heard that right. Proper trust and tax planning can significantly reduce, and sometimes completely eliminate, any estate tax exposure. Kelleher & Holland can also provide proprietary beneficiary income accumulation trust provisions, otherwise known as BIOT, to your new or existing trust to strengthen the power of your estate plan. These provisions cut through the traditional estate planning red tape, provide income tax savings, and create a more streamlined solution to maximize your estate's value. Check out our separate video that highlights the benefits of using BIOT planning. To summarize, a fully funded living trust can provide control to distribute property as you choose, protect you during mental disability, avoid the costs and delays inherent in the probate process, safeguard your beneficiaries from themselves and creditors or ex-spouses, and assist in saving you significant inheritance and estate taxes. Contact our estate planning team to schedule a free consultation and take control today.